Today we're going to head up to the delta of the Escambia River. We're going to be looking for a species of fish that I don't often target, but I love to catch them whenever I get the opportunity. We're going to be looking for sunshine bass. Sunshine bass are fun, they fight hard, they really don't taste that bad, they get fairly large. I'm going to show you what they are and show you a little bit of the action that we got into. It's usually fast-paced action if you know how to catch them. The trick to this is location, finding the fish, moving with the fish, and chasing the tides. These tides are going to move these fish around consistently all day long. I'm going to show you how we're going to do that. Let's go catch some. Drag.
Striper.
There you go. Ooh. All right. There we go.
Deep too.
Hold him up. Let me get a look at him there. Look at that pretty striper. The sunshine bass is a hybrid produced by crossing a female white bass with a male striped bass. Sunshines closely resemble both striped bass and white bass, making identification difficult, particularly for young fish. When comparing adult fish, the sunshine has a deep body and an arched back similar to the white bass. Sunshines can often be distinguished by broken or irregular stripes on the front half of the body and straight lines on the rear half of the body.
Just this part of the boat right here. What it is. Got a magic marker or sharpie.
Is that way you don't cross outside the sweet spot?
Yeah.
Oh.
I'll put it on the side of the boat too.
We said we were going striper fishing. Looks like that's what we're doing. Net back there. Yeah. Probably just sling him in the boat, huh?
Yeah.
A better one. He just hit that right there? Yeah. Every time I turn around. That's right underneath the boat too. I guess that's how you catch them, much. Not looking. Have it. Just a little bit. Real light line, so you want to. You go. Okay. Probably overkill with that net, huh?
Yeah.
Sunshines have not been shown to reproduce naturally in Florida. In Florida, they are hatchery produced by Florida Fish and Wildlife Conservation Commission biologists and stocked in select rivers and lakes. Sunshine bass were developed by the commission with two goals in mind. The first goal was to control abundant gizzard shad populations in nutrient-rich lakes. The second goal was to create and maintain a new fishery that would supplement existing native species. The sunshine has served those functions in the Apalachicola River system all the way west to the northwest Florida rivers, containing enough shad to sustain these fish. They're thick right along this edge, I guess. There we go. Nice one. Oh yeah. It's a 6-pound test, real light. Oh, it's a striper hybrid.
First one. Oh, he's up. Oh, hurry, Adam.
When you're hunting these hybrids, expect to catch all sorts of other species of fish too, including redfish, largemouth bass, speckled trout, white trout, sheep's head. You'll encounter large drum up here, even flounder and catfish. What you got there? Striper. Oh, largemouth. Nice one.
Wow! Speckled trout.
Oh, that's a good one.
Oh, that's another trout. That's a white trout. Yes.
Bass. Largemouth. This one.